Hello guys, welcome to another video, and today we will see top 10 apps of March 2017. Hey guys, it's our Mardik and let's get started. The first application in the list is the long screenshot. When we have to send a conversation to someone, we need to take a lot of screenshot and it is time consuming task. And while sending the pics to someone, we might miss the order. This is the simple application with simple features. All you have to do is go in the application and start the play button. Now go to your desired screen and click on the play button and gently scroll what you have to take as a screenshot. And now done. Press the stop button. Now go to your gallery, you will see your desired screenshot. The next application is a Cornerfly. Our phone comes with rounded corner hardware frames, but sadly our screen has squared corners. This year LG introduced a new phone with rounded corner screen, and trust me, it looks awesome. So this application brings this feature to almost any smartphone. Basically, this application makes your screen corner rounded. You can adjust the corner radius. It offers many settings for customizations. This application has ads, but if you want to remove the ads, you have to purchase the premium pack. Also in setting, you can add different application in which you want the corners rounded. The next application is the Collateral to find. This application has over million downloads. We can say this application is for someone who loses their phone in office or home oftenly and wastes their time to finding it. Basically, you can find your phone by a Collateral. To start, you have to Collateral thrice and it's done. You can set the mode to flash, vibrate or sound. It is having low battery as well as low RAM usage. Also, you can set your favorite ringtone when you clap. Also, it is having the D&D mode. Isn't it cool? Just set the application and free yourself from the tension of finding your phone. And your phone will tell you where it is. The Google Pixel and Pixel XL is a hot topic of 2016 and 17. It comes with different hardware and software changes like its launcher and wallpaper application. Now Google released its wallpaper application for almost every Android device and it is available on the Play Store. It is having thousands of wallpaper from different artists. All you have to do is open the application, choose your wallpaper and set as your wallpaper. That's it. Now there is no option to download the application, but you can do that by using the Get Current Wallpaper application. You must try this application. When we open our file manager, we get lots of annoying empty folders and tired of this thing. Well, this application is a perfect solution for you. This application does what exactly we want. It scans all the empty folder and deletes all the empty folders with one click, and it works as it advertised. You must try this application. The very next application is the voice recorder. It is a free version but also having ads free version on the Play Store, and that is for free. So what makes this application special? This application has three types. The first one is for recording, the second one is the inbuilt player, and the third one is the setting. It is a very simple application. It shows the wavelength of the sound while the recording, and also the sound format and the sample rate. You can choose your audio source like internal mic or external mic. Also you can choose the format and the sample rate. Also you can choose the encoder, and the next also you can, and also you can choose between mono or stereo. So this is a very cool application, you should try this one. What if you can send empty text to your friend and leaving them confused? It is a very cool trick. The very next application does your job very simple. Just open the application and copy the empty text and send to whomever you want. Basically, you can do this by other method, but this application makes your job more easier. Also, a very cool trick that you can set your Facebook name as a blank text and prank everyone. Isn't it cool? So you should try this one. The next one is the Collateral. It is a normal application to take notes, checklist and etc. But what makes this application different is its cool and unique features. Collateral creates notes and checklist in your notification area and use your notification as reminder for important tasks or to-do lists that are accessible from anywhere. This application offers many settings and customization for your convenience. Also, if you like this application, you can go for a premium pack, and you should definitely try this one. The next application is the Floating Apps. It is a very easy to use multitasking application. You can run number of applications at once. This application having very less RAM and battery uses. You can add some apps in this application, but it is in the premium pack. To activate, you have to click the application icon available in the status bar and choose your desired application from the panel. It comes with many settings and customizations. You can adjust many parameters as per your choice, and you can minimize, resize the application window. It is a cool application to try. The next one is the wallpaper application. Sometimes we set a wallpaper and we lost the file or accidentally uninstall the application containing the wallpaper and you want the wallpaper back. So in this case, this application is a perfect solution for you. This application not only recovers your wallpaper but saves in your phone with its original size. All you have to do is open the application and click on retrieve now, and it will save the wallpaper and show you the preview. It is a great application to try on. The next one is the security application. Now almost every smartphone comes with fingerprint security, but some devices doesn't have this hardware feature. But by using this application, you can encrypt your phone by using your fingerprint. What you have to do? Just go to the application. On the configuration screen, you have to set the desired finger, and the application will scan your finger by 6 to 7 times by using your phone's camera and the flashlight. And also you have to set a password in case fingerprint doesn't work. So that's it. Now you can unlock your phone using your fingerprint. So that's it for today. I will see you in next video.